Hey you guys, I'm Kori Ashton. You want to stick around because I'm about to show you one plugin that has 7 different widgets inside of it that's going to help you improve your conversion, your online marketing, your user experience all the way around on your WordPress website. Check this out. Okay, y'all, I am talking about GetSiteControl. This is a WordPress plugin that easily installs in your WordPress website and adds 7 different widgets, all for the same low price. And I'm gonna tell you that here in a second, so hold on, because it's in our budget. There's a subscribe widget, right? This is really cool. We've seen stuff like this before, but you've never seen it the way they've created it. Stay with me. Contact widget. So they've got a really cool little contact option here. They're actually using it right here on their website. If I were to click contact us, you see it kind of pops up with a really cool little engagement there. That's pretty cool. They have a promo widget. Now this is where they start to get pretty fancy. They've got some options here that allow you to have scheduling inside of this. All sorts of conditional logic for where your visitors are coming from and what sort of exclusive offers to offer people. What type of device they're on, what time of day, what day of the week, all sorts of different really cool conditional logic. There's a survey widget. This is really important for you to use to understand what your audience is interested in, what sort of content they're wanting to read, what sort of products they're wanting you to provide. So really cool option there. There's a follow widget allowing everybody to follow your social networks. This is a really cool resource and should be on everyone's website. There's also this option, a share widget, allowing people to share your content. So this is something that you definitely want to have if you're a blogger or if you're providing content that you need people to share with their networks, use this widget. There's also, they just topped it off with this one, a live chat option inside of this all-in-one solution. A live chat option that can even feed into your Slack dashboard. You guys, this is really impressive, and now you're going to be blown away because, yep, it's in our budget of free. There is a free plan. When you click sign up for free, there's no credit card required. You enter in your email, click sign up, that's it. You get access to all 7 of these widgets. Now I'm really gonna blow your mind because check out what they can do. They not only give you all of these options, but they give you 9 different positions to engage your users in. That's what these options are here. We've all seen this open in the middle of your screen type of function, but what if you wanted it to slide in from the left, slide in from the right, maybe be a fixed option up at the fixed header so it's always on your screen, or a fixed footer, again, always on your screen. These are the options that they're giving inside of this plugin. Super easy to do. This little slide out's really cool because once they click on it, engage it, it pops right to the center. All of these options can be applied to any of these widgets. And again, the pricing is in our range of free. How cool is that, you guys? I'm hoping your mind is blown right now because mine is. And if you'd like to stick around and watch me install this, activate it, and engage it on my website, I'm gonna show you right now what that looks like. I'll show you all the different cool options for the different features inside the free versus plus options, all of these. And I just wanna tell you though, inside of free, you've got scheduling, you've got real-time stats, you've got custom colors, and of course the unlimited widgets. If you've got a website that gains fewer than 50,000 views per month, you're gonna be perfectly fine with the free option. You excited yet? It's so cool. Let me show you how to get started. Okay, y'all, since we're in the budget of free, there's just a few steps to get started. You want to click sign up for free. You're going to enter in your email address and you're going to click sign up with email. Then it's going to ask you for your password. That's it. Again, no credit card required. You're off and running. Then you want to go back to your WordPress dashboard and go in your plugins area. We're going to click add new. And all you're gonna do is go up in the right-hand corner and click Get Site Control. Do a quick search for it. You'll find the plugin here. Of course, best practices, you always wanna be sure they have a lot of active installs, they have really great reviews, and they're up to date and compatible with your version of WordPress. That's just best practices across the board for any plugin that you're using inside of your WordPress website. So we're gonna go ahead and click Install now. And you wanna remember what the password was that you used over in your Site Control account so that you have that password on your clipboard. Now that it's installed, we're gonna click activate. Once it activates, what it's gonna do now is basically sync up your WordPress website with your GetSiteControl dashboard. And now you're gonna have an option here on the left side to actually sign in directly from your WordPress website over into your dashboard. So what you wanna do here is use your sign-in credentials for your GetSiteControl account. So that password that you used over there, plug that in here, click sign in, and this is gonna sync your website. Oh, this is so easy, super simple. They thought of everything, you guys. We're gonna click in and go to our dashboard. That's gonna pivot us over here back to the GetSiteControl dashboard, and all we're gonna do is click Create Widget. And of course, in the free option, you get access to all of these. You can create as many as you want for your website and set conditional logic for them, have all sorts of different promos that are running and set them to be scheduled. For the sake of now, I wanna be able to add those share icons into my website. So I'm gonna create that for this tutorial. If you like this tutorial though, and you'd like me to do other aspects of it, please put the comment in the thread below and I will do my absolute best to create another video for you to show you how to use the different areas. But this one's super easy. And look at this feature that they did for us, you guys. The first option is position, right? We already got to see that. We know that we can choose on whatever position we want this to engage our visitors in, right? So I wanted to use this really cool little left side kind of pop out function here. I think is pretty cool. But this is something I've never seen any plugin developer do. They automatically went over and pulled every single one of my color codes from my website. They found those options, brought them in here so I don't have to remember what my colors were. They did all the heavy lifting for me. So already I can apply my colors quickly and easily. My font choices as well. And there's the animation and the positioning of the buttons. So really cool options here. Let's go into content, let you see some of the different buttons you can add. I'm gonna go ahead and add LinkedIn. I'm gonna go ahead and add an option for email. And I'm gonna take the email and I'm gonna put it up at the top because I think that'd be kind of cool to allow people to email their friends or family all of my blog articles and my videos. You can give them an option to share that current page or to share a page that they want to, and they can choose, kind of paste in a URL there. So very, very cool options there. Behavior, now this is where you start to get a little fancy, and you might need to do a pro version if you want to get super fancy, but by default, all of these options that live here are the free options. So start to display the widget at once, so as soon as the person comes in, or you can do conditional logic inside of triggers, which is super cool. How often do you want the widget to appear? Do you want it to be on every single page? Do you wanna engage the user not more than once per day, right? So again, all these conditional features are just mind-blowing. These are things that you just don't see inside of free options. They also give the ability to choose the start date, the end date. So let's say you're running a promo. You can even choose the time zone, and the days of the week. This would be incredible if you were running a farmer's market or something that was just happening on a weekend and you wanted to only engage things on the weekend. You can easily have those come here and only be on Saturday and Sunday. It's totally up to you. If you're only open Monday through Friday and that's when your support hours are or your customer service lines open, then put those on there and put the start date from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Whatever you want to do, they're giving you all that kind of flexibility. And lastly, this is the targeting area. This is where they really start to let you drill in. But again, these are all pro options here. But you can actually be so conditional logic, picky and choosy as to what operating system, what browsers, what devices these things are shown on. So really cool options here for you to use and really drill down and make this a powerful, powerful tool. For the sake of now, I'm just gonna leave this as is. I think it looks pretty cool. I'm gonna click OK. All you have to do next is click Activate Now. That is it. You guys, there is no code. There's nothing else you have to do. That is it. I go back over to my website. I'm gonna go to the front side of my website right now. Click over here. There it is, sliding out on the left side of my website. Beautifully visible, easy to access. And of course, it's gonna be on all of my pages, all of my posts, giving people the opportunity to share absolutely every bit of my content. And it's not intrusive, you know, it's not right in my face. It's just mildly suggesting over here on the left side. You guys, there's so many different options inside of this incredible all-in-one solution. If you're loving it, I'm loving it. And if you're using it, will you add your comment to the thread below to let us know what widgets you're using, what kind of conditional logic you're using, and what sort of results you're seeing from conversion happening on your website. This is all about engaging every single visitor and converting every single one of them. If at least just to give you their email address, sign up for that newsletter, engage with you on a promo code, have them do something. Don't lose your visitors anymore. Let them engage with you and make it super easy with this all-in-one solution. Hey, let them know that Kori Ashton sent you, and be sure to subscribe because every single week I'm creating content just like this for you to improve your online marketing inside the world of WordPress. I hope you're having a great one. I'll see you next time. Bye, y'all.